Nation. G lives on over here in Hay Nation. L sobered up, I know we reppin' Hay.
Hey yo, Alpha Lee presents NOB5, Night of All Bosses. Make some motherfucking noise!
And we putting it down with the Team Michigan DJ Sin. Shout out to Team Michigan Record Pool, home of the Team Michigan DJs. What's up?
Here you go, holla. It's your motherfucking boy, Tony Yon, CDFICCCCS. All we do is battle rap and fuck niggas' mamas, nigga. I got two dope-ass co-hosts with me to my left. Who I got?
Greyhound Gang Race Tape. Shout out to the gang. Rotation.
And to my right, who we got?
Man, it's your boy Big Josh. I represent the motherfucking Mighty Zoo Faculty in this bitch. We all in Boston with it tomorrow, man. You know how we do it. Zoo Faculty, KOTD, we taking over that bitch. Let's go.
Lay on top, gang, nigga.
Let's get it. And we got this 2-on-2 that's about to jump off, man. Who we got to my left?
Smith the Wires in the building, man. We rock in the building, man.
Rock shit, nigga. It's Biggs, nigga, with a mission in front of that. The fucking Bar Wars shooter, nigga. Round table.
Let's get it. And who I got to my right?
Round table, nigga.
Team off bars, bitch.
Tag.
Young man. Fresh Prince, nigga.
Gully Gangland, everybody shooter, nigga. I kill everything. Let's go.
Let's go, man. Let's go.
Not with that shirt.
I got my nigga Gene about to flip the coin. Tab came the furthest, so let them call it.
Serious.
Oh, that was a great flip.
That's
serious.
It's heads.
Oh, this is
cool. Take them off.
I'm going first. Tab going first. Alright, so round one on tab. Everybody hold it down. Phones on silent. Let's get this shit popping. Shout out to Dollar Sign. This is birthday, man. Let's get it, man. Hold it down. Let's get it.
I say you got Tab versus the Marcellus brothers. Well, these niggas should have faked they death.
Why?
Because they sell his brothers, but I move swift. Gully the roommate, he move with me. Tool with me. Ready to bag something. 4-4 mag dumping. Niggas think shit off the hook till they top remove. Wardrobe malfunction. And you can get the shot for free. You get the bar, bitch, the tab's coming. Because it's tab, homie. But you P-Rock pussies be petty acting. Till it's heavy action. I pull up bumping Friday. I'm hopping out with the heavy ratchet. Big bitch look like Freddie Jackson.
And now I get him smoke. Eat once I load the cage.
And now pops dog shit like,
freaks, did I tell you put them hoes away?
Now who the fuck? Y'all got beating us.
Not these niggas.
Cause we can go punch for punch or punch for punch.
And I will knock these niggas.
I got that mini Ruger. I let the P rock these niggas cause we out for that blood money. But when you chasing that gingerbread, man,
you gotta outfox these niggas.
I say Plymouth Rock ain't land on us.
Nah.
We landed on Plymouth Rock.
With text dumping, think mouth.
Cause I'm the one in the middle. I'm trying to X something. Escape is a bitch roll. Escape is a bitch roll. I'm a man. I'm trying to neck something.
Life with the jagged edge. I'm trying to neck something. The two we spit and tell him it's fooling now
or get the new edition.
But you bad?
Whoa.
I know what's up, Gages. I got 112 that'll be kissing you and you get the total fuck. But if that's the case, they dying from the poison pen because the shit we seen at the end of the road.
I turn boys to men.
Amazing, ain't
it? I aim and bang it.
Headshot from here.
Now they changing faces.
Rewind it then. You see how we just gave them the hits?
All we needed was 90 bands.
Now that was crazy. But niggas wanna rock. The shit popping, they see what I'm up and do. Y'all lost. Vegas, the shit I swear to get is fucking blue.
And now I sit him down with them off his max. That's a council move.
Cause if I flick the kid, he'll lose his shit like.
Nigga, I tell you, quit being irresponsible.
Nigga, this that Vice Lord meets blood.
5-6.
Only way these niggas got it out the mud.
Spy trip,
man.
Like I tell you, piss, I put in that car. Soon as you spot, dog, dog man shit.
But since y'all so right, keep going. I say, but since y'all so righteous, scope 10 star down, blast this goofy. If his dog acting goofy, pistol in his mouth, he'd be mumbling like.
Hold it down, hold it down. Shit, hold it down, hold it down. Do it again, hold it down, hold it down.
Nigga, I said I hit him with the Mac and Uzi and take off like I was left on Bad and Boozy.
Man, chill. I say, man, chill. Cause this bitch are obsessed with the Mac of Flame. They wax and get the candle flame.
And I'll fuck around and throw words in the bag like I'm done with the Scrabble game.
That's if I don't get bitch first. Whatever block he on, long arms, clarinet, like square words.
And I'll fuck around and blow particles of him on you.
That's how you make big words.
Nigga, that was smart.
Off if he crossed the line.
These shots will take you back like you lost your spine. I'm bipolar. I blow his brains out and give it back to him like, have you lost your mind?
And I shoot up the whole P-Rock. Now we had a loss for words and a loss of time. I got this math dollar.
Go ahead.
I got this math dollar. That's in case I catch Sam on the Lotto.
In that next battle, I swear you niggas gonna make me hate Polo.
Because y'all are in trouble for wearing that fake Polo. I'm saying.
Yeah.
Nigga, we came all the way to the west side.
Damn.
Just to tell y'all, y'all some dirty bulls, and your dreads dry as shit.
Bro, he gay.
How you know?
Cause he dyed his tits.
I mean, how the fuck that man feel when he looked in the mirror after he tried that shit?
I mean, this nigga about old as fuck.
I know.
How the fuck is you surviving, bitch?
I don't know.
I mean, he old as hell.
Right.
But he think he young.
What's that?
Bro. It gotta be a timing glitch.
Well, I clocked that synchronized shot
on some perfect timing shit.
Nigga, you rhyme like this. I'm the scuba diving, Uber driving, can't get a bitch, so I'm suicided. Go to Mickey D's, get the 2 for $5. Yeah, that part.
And you rap like this. I was sparring with my shout.
Nigga, that's dark. But y'all ain't know these hitmen throw bullets like sharpshooters. Brett Favre,
Bret Hart,
nigga Tab Wildlife. I got something for your dog like PetSmart.
And that's.
Ooh, rewind that bag.
I got something for your dog like PetSmart. I say I grip the urn with two hands and let it burn like an Indian nigga. Down on their head, bow, bow. Now they some Indian niggas.
When I grip, it'll go into a nigga. Sit him down, then it's dinner. I have a round turning off of the head like a fidget spinner.
Damn.
Yo. Time, man. Give it up for them niggas.
Keep going, nigga.
Hold it down. Hold on, Tab, not finished. Hold on.
Round off the hand like a fidget spinner. Everybody talk about how Tab lose. Huh? Fox 2. Well, I got bad news, cause this bump from the kickback to make me look like I'm pushing the vacuum.
Cause niggas Tab killers, well, y'all wrong. You got a conscious conversation with this pistol. It'd be taking the life out of you. Your songs.
In the gully, I wanna kill him now.
But I have to wait.
Why?
Cause I can't figure out whether it hit his back or face.
Well, fuck, it hit his back and face, they call him backwards face.
Okay, I'll let it ring.
I'll let it ring.
Fuck it, we done ring together like one of twin powers activate.
I say, for gully. What's war without a casualty?
I don't know, but any nigga that think they wanna fuck with Tab, we got three words.
Bitch, battle me,
nigga.
Tab!
Nice. Fuck Tab!
Give it up for Tab, man. Yeah.
I told he to shut the fuck up while I was rapping.
And what happened?
He did it.
Bitch! Well, I told Reek to shut the fuck up. Hold it down! I told Reek to shut the fuck up while I was rapping him.
And what happened?
He did it.
But do you remember the one time when Waxy told Apollo Creed to jump off the stage and crowd surf?
No, I missed that battle. What happened?
He didn't.
Why?
Because niggas don't listen to Tab. And y'all really some obedient bitches. Off bail, Gully is my son.
Facts!
And I'm disappointed. Yeah.
Probably is,
sir. Hold on, dog. Off bail, Gully is my son.
Facts!
And I'm disappointed.
I should smack the bitch out.
And what you gonna do?
Up the tray, cock your thumb, fire and nail and
scratch the shit out me, bitch. I up the fuck.
Nah, fuck that. I up the five.
Yeah, I know he ain't.
Cause I'm trying not to smack the shit out this nigga like Joey Littlewood.
Let's go, nigga.
I was gut, man, like a fish. But I do it with a switchblade.
Yep.
Ain't shit changed. I catch Gully giving his bitch brands and use this gauge. And my theory is he'll get blew back to the beginning of time, right after the Big Bang.
Well, fuck it. I'll let one pass if anybody who say that I'm gassed, I'm metal hiccup. But let me school you, Gully, because you retarded trash. I know they're slow, but that was special. Pick up. But let me guess. I got you fucked up. And mistaken, sadly, it's not a game. I'm not safe at any base with you. Fire and be Milton Bradley. Well, this eagle vomited. And that's because of bird ill. And y'all about to be on a curved field. I killed Reef. Now Maine and Gully, I'm living up to my last name by getting a third kill. Do you remember that one line you said to Gambit? Some shit about the mainframe?
Oh, you talking about the Matrix code. He had jump shit trying to compute with his mother's board. That's why he got a blade stuck in his mainframe.
Well, I'm gonna say the same thing.
What? Cause what if I took the same blade and yanked it out of his mainframe, then shoved it in mainframe?
The fucking that's the thing, William.
Fuck
it.
Let's talk,
nigga. Fuck it. I let the thing blam, then snatch the blade from mainframe and use it to cut in a Gully gangland.
I should just throw a hand grenade and blow Tab up, or you so we can all finally see Gully's gangland.
No, fuck
that.
Let's go.
Talk that shit.
Let's go.
Talk that shit. Going.
No, fuck that. I'ma take them to the top floor and dangle them bars legs over edge.
But that's over edge.
Exactly, but by the time they look up, they'll be seeing Gully Gang.
Land.
No, fuck you. Nigga, you a little bitch. But to them, you the youngin' who let the thing bang. Will I start to use my side bitch on your hoe? But I'd rather shoot her with my main thing.
Damn, what? I got these two hammers and I'll bang these, but I put them down and pick up my chopstick, because that's my main squeeze.
Raise her across his face, and before you hear main scream,
head shot the Gully. It's blood all over him, both.
Now you finally get to see Gully in mainstream. Woo! I'ma keep
hold on, hold on. Nice.
I'ma keep it up.
Hold on. Cause you know your bitch be all in my inbox.
Nigga.
Yeah, you know she do. She be saying shit like, when you and her have sex together, she be bored as fuck. Well, let me get that. When you and her have sex together, she be bored as fuck. Well, let me get that.
For
bitch.
What?
Cause I'ma do more than
then
fuck.
What?
Yeah, I'ma do more than
then
that.
What?
I'ma beat the walls in that bitch so bad when I get out the pussy.
It's gonna be boarded up.
Damn. Oh, these boys fighting right
there. But I heard she pregnant, bro.
Man, fuck it. About who?
No.
I don't know.
Shotgun to the bitch, blow the baby out her stomach.
That's an abortion factor.
Welcome to our torture chamber.
We be scorching haters.
Niggas get stomped out.
Worry, gators.
I set the punch up so good I can get a hate maker off the jab.
Orchestrate him so you can buy the weed.
We need one round
to get a flash knockout. But these niggas supposed to be tough.
Man, fuck all that hard acting and palm smacking and
large maddocks.
We know how y'all got initiated in Tab.
No, bro, I don't how.
Shit, they had to masturbate and whip together.
Did they go to jail?
Yeah, for two counts of carjacking.
Wayne Brady,
I'll knife him, dice him.
So no matter what's behind door one, two, or three,
he's gonna win one of our luxurious prizes.
Yeah. Cause they want a trip.
Fuck the gang, so let's let the things go. For 2 months straight, they said they needed their minds clear.
Well, 60 days later, we left them with their brains blown.
That's
the two P-Rock niggas, a top gunner sitting at the round table. Watch E's drop when the peace rise. Then I'll shove knives in this chest.
And if this rat tails comb the area.
Sling shots to the east side that'll make Fievel go west.
Woo!
Hey, look, yo. You rat.
Yeah,
nigga, I know.
Young, nigga. And I want to scheme on him.
But let it be an evil thing.
Like what?
Like,
I don't give a fuck about your bitch job. She can be a whore
or novelist, but y'all gonna have to make a stand. That's what I carry.
Shining, the maggot's crew.
The metal is shoot.
Hellig about to be a bag of bones.
This is young man with a
y'all finna be a skeleton crew
and a body finder's keeper.
Or you can slumber alone
in a dead zone from what the gunslinger put under the dome.
But in the midst of things,
I'm bringing his company
misery.
Just cause we spark hours. Long black barrel on his face.
This look like a dark tower, so tell his man.
So tell his mans on your late man, he can get sat beside you
when the chopper speak,
and ain't nobody here to make the revival
cause the doctor sleep.
Now you remember that one line you said about an evil man?
Yeah, why you say that shit?
Cause I don't even think they beat this game.
What you mean?
All of those were books written by a horror novelist named Stephen King.
Bang!
Fucking with his nose.
That foul skin was dial scene.
Not a street fighter stretch with the whole town.
He was double punching on the wall.
Niggas down the ride, I'll creep down them. Silencer on a 45, and this bitch will whisper in his ear like,
Mordecai.
Well, what the giant fuck is that?
Slide. Well, no one knows, but fuck that. Them bitches is big enough to make a giant slide.
I was riding with my bitch. I was riding with my bitch. She's strapped. I'm reading the Facebook post talking about Gully gonna pull up a Tupac.
Word?
I'm like, shit, with a P100. As soon as he come, shots to the face from with my boot cock.
And nigga, that's fat.
Yo, hold it down. Come on, man.
But why you always using porn bars?
What the fuck is he talking about?
100 cum shots to the face, nigga. That's a bukkake.
Fuck names. Cause you don't eat, and I am great. Wait, I did that backwards like gymnastics. So if I'm body flipping these clothes caskets, I'm old fashioned. You don't wrote a check that your ass can't cash. Colonel Gowan with you. Y'all hear the sonic boom while they get the final flash.
But when that tool spit, think June Wick. If he a snitch,
the stubby long nose,
I have him vacate.
Or
we'll pull down the block.
Hanging out the window with a small body. Shoot like Hank Nation, nigga.
Shut up, Hank.
Man, you a tad flunky.
But we ain't even gonna go here.
No.
It's all just a wannabe.
Facts.
I should punch him in the mouth right now and have pieces of the grill falling out of nowhere like gully teeth.
Speaking of gully teeth, terrible.
Yo.
You swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
Good God, is he a lying? The tooth ain't in him.
Hey, God, happy birthday. Respect, yo.
Tooth ain't in facts. I already killed this bitch like Tron Glock dome shot. And I ain't even shoot that young man because he a hoe. I stood back here and gave him my Andre 3000.
Now, what the fuck was that?
A pair of long, ugly socks. So I can either give him a standard shot, or if I'm in the mood, the hands can pop. The left will rough him up, the right will smooth him out. Ooh, these bitches like sanding blocks. I was born to spit. I should have had times on the bad pipes of trouble on the accord.
Thanks.
String music, bad news, it's unfortunate. I'm scorching shit, you metamorphosis. I had these bitch niggas twisted up on the ground, looking like some contortionist.
But his mind would be a wreck.
Yeah, when he found out his bitch is the one that we really wanted to size fight. After the house stake, I give her the T-bone.
Wait, was that an accident?
No, that was dead on precision.
Oh, she'll be total.
Cause we bent the bender over after she give us this head on collision.
Oh my god.
Mr. Biggs.
Bitch, I killed.
That shit was dark.
Fuck that.
Man, when they locked this shit, I said, fuck this battle.
Pre-hats?
I use these straps
to give them a head shot like
that. Fuck B. Foster. We don't need no recaps.
Oh, nigga.
Tom, give it up for P-Rock, man. Yeah.
What's up, E-Rails?
Yeah.
Nigga, we told him what's up, E-Rails.
That was good.
Dap it up on that battle, man. Don't do that.
That was good. That was good. You got one, coach. They gave you one for your birthday. Oh, you about to throw up on this bitch? Oh, and look, he's like,
my mouth cotton dry, nigga. Nigga, we ecstasy.
Hey, yo, one time in the building, man. Shouts out, man. When these dudes be spitting on the mic, man, y'all gotta let them get their bars off. You know what I'm saying? I know they be saying some outlandish shit, man.